Hey guys, what's up? This is Tridib and you are watching a brand new episode of Learn with Tridib. Hope you are doing great after the lockdown is lifted in most part of the globe and businesses slowly started opening up. I'm sure in a few days it will be business as usual. Nowadays, you must be aware of the influx of the usage of the word funnel. Almost 8 of 10 ads that you see on Facebook will come across talks about funnel. So what is funnel and what is funnel marketing? In this video, we will learn about funnels, what are the different types of funnels and which are the new funnel creation tools and their prices and comparison. What you should consider based on your needs. So without much ado, let's get started. But before we jump into the next section, please don't forget to show some love. Kindly like, share and comment on the video to keep me motivated. And if you are new to this channel, please kindly subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you get all the notifications from this channel as soon as a video goes live. Funnel, as the name suggests, is a simple conical shaped object that has a wide opening at one end and narrow at the other. You might have heard many times people cribbing that there was a traffic snarl at so and so place because of funneling. What might have happened is that the entry point of the road might have been wider, so many cars must have entered the road. But there might be some road work happening at the exit point of the road for which the road had been made narrow, which caused the funneling. This created the traffic snarl. In real world or in the specific case, it might be of a negative connotation. But in marketing world, funnel has become a boon. Think of a real case. You have created a website and you are selling a product. Along with it, you have created fantastic looking several pages talking about the organization, mission, vision, other services, career and many other things. You are ecstatic as the website looks really awesome, and then you waited. You didn't find any visitor. You spent a lot of ad campaigns and search. A little bit of visitors started coming in, but you didn't get any sales. You started getting worried. Then this worry gets converted to desperation and then frustration. And it seemed you have lost the battle. Enters funnel. A marketing funnel is a way of breaking down the customer journey all the way from awareness stage, which is called the FMOT or the first moment of truth, to the purchase stage where they decide to buy your product or services. On the other hand, a sales funnel has a unidirectional agenda to convert a lead to sales. A webinar funnel has a task to convert or get registered attendees to the webinar, while a membership funnel has a task cut out to gather subscription and convert contacts to members and nurture them. Also, every funnel comes with multiple integration methods and follow-up routines that completes a sales journey. In short, funnel takes away all the distraction from the user's mind and guide them to the outcome, which can be a membership or a webinar, registration or a purchase of products. A funnel marketing goes through various stages. A. Awareness stage, where using marketing campaigns like SEO, Google Ads, social media campaigns, blogs, etc., you make the world aware of your product or services. B. Interest, using content marketing, case studies, white papers, testimonials, social media, free trials and offers, etc., you gain interest to your prospect. C. Educate. You deep dive in your offering and explain your prospect what they will really miss out if they don't take the plunge. Finally, the commitment and the sales phase, where the user makes a commitment to purchase a basic version of the product or services with a promise where you can upsell them at a later time. So what do you need as a tool to build funnel for your business or offering? Simple, a landing page building which can act as a squeeze page, a VSL or the video sales letter, an opt-in page. You will need also to have a sales page or an order form page where the actual sales happens. And then based on your offering, you need to have a order completion page leading to either the end product, procurement or a membership or a registration to a webinar. If the webinar or product is free, then you can skip the order from step. So now, based on this initial learning, let's find out which are the funnel building tools available in the market and what are their price and offering. Let's start with the low-hanging fruit. I'm absolutely sure any funnel marketer must definitely heard of Clickfunnels by Russell Brunson. It has almost become synonymous to any funnel building tool, to such an extent that people will tell you, yeah, I'm doing Clickfunnels for my business. And if ever you search the internet for funnel builders, you will be flooded with loads of results, either of Russell or Clickfunnels. Such powerful is the marketing spends of this company alone. It justifies also why they have kept their prices so steep. Unarguably, ClickFunnels is the costliest funnel building tool in the planet at this moment, where its base price starts with $97 per month. And if you go for the platinum plan, it scales up to steep $297 per month. However, ClickFunnels come with no restriction 14-day free trial. Seeing the price, one might wonder what makes it different and why ClickFunnels has become marketers' muse. It is partly because of the humongous payout to every affiliate that ClickFunnels offer. A ClickFunnels affiliate earns a recurring 40% on sales of ClickFunnels. Also, an affiliate receives 40% from sales of one-time promotions of ClickFunnels products. Once you crack the affiliate marketing code, then you can just sit and relax and enjoy recurring payments from ClickFunnels. Another big name in funnel marketing battle is Builderall. It hopes to create an all-in-one funnel and website building tools like ClickFunnels.com. But the restrictions are kept in the number of domains and the number of funnels you can make. A basic level Builderall subscription starts as low as free of cost, with a limit of 100 subscribers and up to 3 websites and various options are available at every price point. And the highest price is $69.90, a premium plan with all tools included. A new kid in the block, which has taken all other funnel building tools by surprise, is Simvoly. www.simvoly.com, which offers a 3-in-1 website, funnel, and e-commerce building tools. I personally feel in today's world, you cannot think marketing and sales plans in silo. Marketing and sales funnel builder should be integrated together, and Simvoly does it quite well. The best part that I felt of Simvoly is that arguably it provides the best looking templates for its funnels and websites. Period. Where it lacks quite a bit is the third party integration. It does have a third party integration with Zapier Bridge, but many developers finds it quite clunky. Simvoly starts with a personal $12 per month plan to an all-inclusive $149 per month plan for unlimited funnels and domain connections. By the way, Simvoly also comes with unlimited trial and also offers white label solutions. Now the rookie in the market is the one that comes from our own India. A funnel building one-stop solution called Cloudfunnels by Cyril Jeet Gupta that has the potential to become one of the best of the market. It comes with powerful WYSIWYG page builder, complete membership system, insightful sales and leads analytics. You can also install anywhere in your own VPS or your shared server or Google Clouds. It has to have a cPanel, that's it. It is SEO friendly features with a high end optimization and easy email automation, transactional mails and mail sequences. The mail sequences is the easiest thing that I've seen so far. I have used all these funnels and have pretty unbiased views on all. I felt there are certain unique features that Cloudfunnels offer that no other funnel building tool offers. It has a unique engine which is AI driven that can copy any funnel or can replicate any design from the World Wide Web in just one click of a button. You are having doubt? You can definitely check the huge list of video tutorials that they have on YouTube. Actually, I am really very proud of them simply because they are homebred and have a tremendous potential to rule this game. But there is still a lot of clunkiness in the product. Very less funnel template options, extremely bad user interface, and very difficult to create basic funnels. A funnel that can be created in 20 minutes, maybe in clickfunnels.com, can end up you struggling for hours in Cloudfunnels. The interface is not easy drag and drop as it claims, and very less fonts and design options. But they are always improving. What amazed me is that there is sheer ease of installing the funnel in the VPS and guided by awesome tutorials. Their help is also at the fingertips. If you are struggling with marketing budget and are not used the ease of funnel creation using a ClickFunnels or like that, you can definitely try Cloudfunnels. And lastly, it just comes with an elite plan, yearly $67 only. There is no competition in this. I think it is fair deal with all integration in place. This makes a good value for money. Though it has a long way to go for a pro ClickFunnels user. As a closing note, I must tell all these things that I have even worked with Getresponse, System.io funnel builders, and all of them does pretty much the same thing, except the liability of the product varies as per the ease of use and the price factor. So that's all folks, see you in the new episode of Learn with Tridib. Till then, good luck and goodbye. But before I bid adieu, please like, share and comment on this video. If you are new to this channel, kindly subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon if you have already not done so. Thanks guys.